It's builder versus buyer yet again, and this time it's happening in Gurgaon. Homebuyers in Gurgaon held a protest against Unitech for stalling the construction of homes in its Exquisite projects. Buyers protested over the delay in possession of homes that were promised in 2013 but are not handed over yet. Buyers also claim that Unitech has stalled construction of homes in the complex. My colleague Deepa Rana was also at the protest and she sent us this report earlier. Take a look.
An association of home buyers, about 150 to 200 of them, have organized a peaceful dharna outside the Unitech chambers in Gurgaon, protesting against the flats that were assigned to them, the project that was supposed to be given to them by 2013. It has not yet been given to them. The construction has completely stopped, and the home buyers came here today to meet the directors. To no avail. They have been given a date of 5th of January by a representative of the Unitech, who came out and said that they can meet the directors on 5th of January. As of now, they have not got anything in written. We also tried to talk to the Unitech directors, but we did not get any response from them. What we are expecting now is that maybe Unitech will come out clean on this agenda of their project, that what are they planning. The home buyers are protesting and they are hoping that something positive will come out of this project and Unitech will come out clean on it.
A lot of hope there. Deepa also caught up with few home buyers who were protesting and asked them about their demands and what they're struggling with. Listen in.
They have been constructing at a very slow pace. They have left it at the structural stage and not even finished one of the six towers. All of the people here, they are home buyers. They are here with their families and kids. They are here to protest against the non-responsiveness of Unitech. We have within this group more than 200 emails to which no reply has been received. Non-responsiveness has got us to the road. We want an assurance, an alternative plan as to by when can they finish it, by when can they deliver our homes to us. We have been agitating for this for the past 6 months.
It was to be delivered to us in September 2013. It's nowhere near that. And number two, we also understand that the licenses given by the government to them have expired. You know, they need a license to make a colony, and those licenses have expired, and that they're not making any effort to get the license renewed. That's why nothing is happening over there. So we are all worried about the future of our investment for houses in which we want to move in.
The permission for this builder for this project has expired in 2013. You can't move to a more favorable set of interest rates because banks will not finance it now. So we're stuck always.
We are sending on a rented accommodation, so we are paying rent as well as the EMIs, which is a huge debt.
There's not a single worker at site who's finishing the project. The workers don't want to come, the contractors don't want to come because they're not being paid over the last so many years now. So we don't know where we were headed.
Personal lives are in a real fix right now. You know, the mental agony which we go through. You know, these flat costs about 1.7, 1.8 crores, 95% payment is gone. We are giving the EMIs every month. And Unitech has no right to cheat people like this.